A fund partially owned by Mitt Romney lent GOP mega donor Sheldon Adelson's company $3 million, according to hundreds of pages of previously confidential documents obtained by Gawker and published today.